गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स सॉल्व टुडे एक्सरसाइज 11.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 13। अ सर्कुलर फ्लावर बेड इज सराउंडेड बाय अ पाथ 4 मीटर वाइड। सी दिस इज सर्कुलर फ्लावर बेड सराउंडेड बाय अ पाथ, दिस इज पाथ 4 मीटर वाइड। हाउ मच वाइड इट इज? 4 मीटर वाइड। द डायमीटर ऑफ द फ्लावर बेड इज 66 मीटर। दिस इज द डायमीटर ऑफ द फ्लावर बेड एंड व्हाट इट इज? 66 मीटर। What is the area of this path? So we have to find the area of this path. Okay. So we have to find the area of this path. Okay. So first, what we'll write here? Given things. What it is given? What is the radius of this flower bed that we have to find? Okay. So what it is given? Diameter of flower bed. It is given 66 meter. Okay. Diameter of flower bed, how much it is given? 66 meter. Diameter of this flower bed 66 meter. Okay, so we should know the radius of this flower bed. Okay, so what we have to find? Radius of this flower bed. Okay, so radius of the flower bed, radius of flower bed, how to find the radius of flower bed? Diameter we know, so radius is half of the diameter. Okay, diameter is double of radius, means radius is half of the diameter. So diameter divided by 2, so what will get the radius? Diameter, how much it is given? 66 meter. Okay, so divided by 2, so what we got radius? Radius we will get, see, 66 divided by 2, 33. See, 2 ones are 2, 2 threes are 6, 2 threes are 6, so 33 meter. So radius of the flower bed, how much we got? 33 meter. Okay, so radius of flower bed, so radius of flower bed we got 33 meter. Now let's find the area of this flower bed. Okay, let's find the area of this flower bed. So area of flower bed, area of flower bed. Okay, this, see, this is the flower bed and we have to find the area of this flower bed. Okay, what is the formula? Pi r square. Okay, what is the formula for area of circle? Pi r square. Now pi value, what it is given? 3.14. so 3.14 multiplied by r square. R square, now what is the radius? 33 meters. So r square means 33 square. So 33 multiplied by 33. What it will come? 33 multiplied by 33. Okay. So now 33 multiplied by 33. So 3.14 multiplied by, now let's calculate this 33 multiplied by 33. 3 threes are 9. 3 threes are 9. Plus 0. 3 threes are 9. 3 threes are 9. So what we got? 9 plus 9, 18. 1089 we got here. Okay, 33 into 33, what we got? 1089 we got here. Okay, calculate this now. 1089 multiplied by 3.14. okay, now 4 nines are 36. Okay, 3 is carry, 4 eights are 32. 32 plus 3, 35. 3 is carry, 4 zeros are 0, 0 plus 3, 3. Okay, 4 ones are 4. Okay, cancel this carries now. Now give here plus, here 0. 1 nines are 9, 1 eights are 8, 1 zeros are 0, 1 ones are 1. Plus, now give here 2 zeros. 3 nines are 27. Okay, so 2 is carry. 3 eights are 24. 24 plus 2, 26. So here 2 is carry. Okay, 3 zeros are 0. 0 plus 2, 2. 3 ones are 3. Okay, so what we got? 6 plus 0, 6. 9 plus 5, 14. 1 is carry. 8 plus 7, 15. 15 plus 3, 18 and 1, 19. 1 is carry now. 6 plus 4, 10 and 1, 11. 2 plus 1, 3 and 1, 4 and 3. So now see here, after decimal point here 2 digits. So for answer before 2 digits give the decimal point. So count 2 digits from right is left 1, 2. So what we got here? 3419.46 meter square. What we got? Area of flower bed 3419.46 meter square. Okay. So now what we got here? Area of flower bed we got. We got the area of flower bed. Now what we have to find? What is the area of this part? We have to find the area of this part. Okay. So we should know the radius of this part. Okay. So radius of flower bed plus path together. Okay. How much it is radius of flower bed? What is the radius of flower bed? 33 meter. And what is the path? Radius of flower bed plus path. What is the measurement of path? How much wide it is? The path 4 meter wide. So plus 4. Okay. So 33 meter plus 4 meter. How much it will get? For 37 meter. Now what we have to find? Area of flower bed and path together. So area of flower bed and path together. Okay.
Decimal
quite. So what we got here? 4298.66 meter square. Okay. So what we got here? 4298.66 meter square. So area of flower bed and park together means this area we got 4298.66 meter square. Now what we have to find? We have to find what is the area of this park. We have to find the area of this park. Now we know the area of this flower bed. We know the area of this flower bed. And we know the area of this circle, outside circle also. What we got? Area of flower bed plus park. Area of flower bed plus park. Together how much we got? 4298.66 meter square. So from area of flower bed and park together, from this, if we will subtract the area of this flower bed, we will get the area of this park. Okay, so write down here area of park. So area of park, flower bed and park together, area of flower bed and park, area of flower bed and park together minus area of flower bed. Okay, minus area of flower bed. Okay, so area of flower bed and park together, how much we got? See, we got the area of flower bed and park together. How much we got? 4298.66 meter square. And subtract. What we have to subtract? Area of flower bed. Area of flower bed, how much we got? 3419.46 meter square. So let's do the subtraction of this. See, here I will show 4298.66 minus 3419.46. Okay, 6 minus 6, 0, 6 minus 4, 2. 8 minus 9 is not possible, so take borrow. 18 minus 9, 9. Here will remain 8. 8 minus 1, 7. 2 minus 4 is not possible, so take borrow. 12 minus 4, 8. Here will remain 3. 3 minus 3, 0. So what we will get here? 879.20 meter square. So what we got? Area of path. Area of path. This we have to find now. This we have to find. So from this area of flower bed plus park together. See, area of flower bed and park together. From that we subtract the area of this flower bed. Then we got the area of this park. Okay. Question number 14. A circular flower garden has an area 314 meters square. Suppose now this is the circular garden. Okay. Suppose this is circular garden. Okay. This is circular garden. And it has area, how much it is? 314 meters square. What is the area of this circular garden? Area it is given. What is given? Area is given. How much it is? 314 meters square. A sprinkler at the center of the garden. Now see, this is the center of this circle. So the sprinkler at the center of the garden can cover an area that has radius of 12 meter. Sprinkler where at the center of the garden can cover an area that has radius of 12 meter. Will the sprinkler water the entire garden? Take pi is equal to 3.14. See, this is different type of question. Now what is given? Area is given. What is given? Area of circular flower garden is given. Okay, so right here, area of circular flower garden is equal to pi r square. What is the formula? Area of circle, pi r square. Now area, a circular flower garden, area how much? Okay, pi value what it is given? 3.14. R square, radius is not given. See, this radius, it is asked the question. This is not the radius for this. Okay, sprinkler at the center. Miss sprinkler at the center. See, it is asked the question. A sprinkler at the center. It is at the center of the garden can cover an area. Means it is given. Sprinkler at the center of the this garden can cover the which how much area it can cover? Radius of 12. Up till 12 radius it can sprinkle. That it is given. But we don't know the radius of this. So we'll find the radius of this circle. Okay. So see, area is given. Pi value is given. We have to find the radius of this circle. This radius is not of this circle. It is given. Means sprinkler can a sprinkler at the center of the garden can cover the area. Sprinkler can cover the area up till 12 meter radius. Okay. So now see here 3.14 is here multiplied. If it will come to this side. See 3.14 will come to this side, then it will become divided. Okay, see 3.14 is here multiplied. If you will transfer to this side, then it will become divided. So what will remain here? R square will remain. Now 314 divided by 3.14 means 314 divided by 100. See, decimal we have to convert into fraction. It makes easy to calculate. Okay, what will remain here? R square. Now division. Now here we have to do the reciprocal. So what will come? 100 upon 314. So 314 ones are 314. 314 ones are 314. So what will remain here? 100 ones are 100. So R square we got 100. Means radius square we got 100. Let's find the square root. This is R square. The square of radius how much it is? 100 we got. So let's find the square root of both the sides. What is the square root of R square? What is the square root of 100? What is the square root? See how to find the square root. Let's find the factors of 100. 2 5s are 10. 2 0s are 0. Okay. Then 2s are 4. 2 5s are 10. Now 25 is divisible by 5. 5 5s are 25. 5 1s are 5. So how to find the square root? See, this is the pair of 2. This is the pair of 5. So from this 2, we have to take one of the 2. Okay. And from this both of 5, we have to take one of the 5. 5 2s are 10. So what is the square root of 100? 10. Okay. So 10 meter. What will get? 10 meter. Okay. So what we have got here? Radius. Radius we got 10 meter. What we have got here? Radius. Radius we got. Therefore, radius is equal to 10 meter. Now what we got? Radius of circular garden. See. Here I am writing. Radius of circular garden is how much it is? 10 meter. Radius of circular garden how much we got? 10 meter we got. Radius of this circular garden how much we got? 10 meter we got the radius. Okay, we got the radius of this circular garden 10 meter. And what it is given in the question? A sprinkler at the center of the garden. Sprinkler where it is at the center of the garden can cover the area that has radius of 12 meter. This sprinkler can cover the area of till 12 meter. Means till like this part. See this much part. See this is the 10 meter. So 12 meter is out of this circle. Okay. So what it is asked? Will the sprinkler water the entire garden? Then sprinkler water the entire garden. This is the area of garden. Yes. This is the area of garden. This is the area of garden. Yes. What is the radius of this garden? We got 10. And sprinkler can sprinkle the water till radius of 12 meter. See, till 12 meter means it will come out of this circular garden. So, question what it is? Will the sprinkler water the entire garden? Yes. Hence, the sprinkler will water. Hence, the sprinkler will water entire garden. entire garden or whole garden. Okay, entire garden or whole garden you can write. Okay, so question number 15, find the circumference of inner and outer circle. See, inner and outer circle circumference we have to find. Okay, shown in the adjoining figure. See, this is adjoining figure, and in this inner circle and outer circle it is given, and we have to find the circumference of inner circle and outer circle. Okay, now for that, see what we know that we have to write here. Now we have to see, this is given radius. Radius is given 19 meter. For outer circle it is 19 meter, and this part it is given 10 meter. So how we will find the radius of inner circle from outer circle? If we will subtract this part, we will get the radius of inner circle. Okay, so right here, radius of inner circle, outer circle radius. What is the outer circle radius? See, radius of inner circle is equal to outer circle radius, or radius of outer circle minus 10 you have to do, because this much part, how much it is given? 10. This much part it is given 10. See, this part is 10 and this part is also 10. Okay, so radius of inner circle, we have to find the radius of inner circle. This is the radius of outer circle. See, 19 meter. What is the radius of outer circle? 19 meter. And we have to find the radius of inner circle. This is the radius of outer circle. 19 meter it is given of outer circle. And this part it is given 10 meter. Means this is 10 meter. So from 19, if we will subtract 10 meter, we will get the radius of, see, from this total 19, see this 19 meter radius, if we will subtract this part, we will get the radius of inner circle. So radius of inner circle is equal to outer circle radius minus 10 meter. Okay, outer circle radius, how much it is? 19 meter. So outer circle radius 19 meter minus this 10. Why this 10? See, this much part it is given 10 meter. See, this part is given 10 meter. So minus 10 meter. So what we got? Radius of inner circle. Radius of inner circle we got 9 meter. 19 minus 10, 9 meter. So radius of inner circle we got 9 meter. So let's find the circumference of inner circle. Okay. So circumference of inner circle. Circumference of inner circle. So what is the formula to find the circumference of circle? 2 pi r. Okay, 2 multiple by pi. Pi value it is given 3.14. And radius, what we got? See, radius of inner circle, what we got? We are finding the circumference of inner circle. So we should write the radius of inner circle. Okay, so 9 meter. Okay, so now let's calculate this. 9 2s are 18. With that also we can find, see, 9 into 2, 18. Okay, 9 2s are 18. So 3.14 multiple by 18. 18 4s are 72. 18 ones are 18. 18 plus 7, 25. Okay, 18 3s are 54 plus 2, 56. So what, see here, after decimal point here 2 digits. So for answer, before 2 digit give the decimal point. From right hand side towards left we have to count 2 digit. Okay, so 56.52 meter. What we have got? This we got the circumference of inner circle. Okay, circumference of inner circle we got 56.52. Now what we have to find? We have to find the circumference of outer circle also. Now radius of outer circle, how much it is? 19 meters. See, right here, radius of outer circle is equal to 19 meter. Okay, so now what we have to find? Circumference of outer circle. Circumference What is the formula? 2 pi r. Okay. 2 multiple by pi. What is the pi value? 3.14. 3.14. And radius how much we have for outer circle? 19 meter. Okay. So let's multiply. 19 2s are 30x. See, 19 into 2, 30x. So 3.14 multiple by 38. Or you can calculate like this also. 2 into 3.14 and then multiply 19 to the 38, then you can multiply for 3.14, or you can multiply by 3.14 into 19 and then for 2. It is up to you how you will do the calculation. 8 4s are 32, 8 1s are 8, 8 plus 3, 11. Okay, then 8 3s are 24, 24 and 1, 25. Now cancel this carry, right here 0. 3 4s are 12. 3 1s are 3 and 1 4, 3 3s are 9, okay, so 2 plus 0 2, 2 plus 1 3, 5 plus 4 9, 9 plus 2 11. So now see here, after decimal point here 2 digits are given, so for answer from right hand side we have to count 2 digits, see, count right towards left, 1 2, before 2 digit give the decimal point. So what we got here? 190.32 meter. So what we got? Circumference of outer circle 190.32 meter. What it is asked in the question? Find the circumference of inner and outer circle. So in circumference of inner circle what we got? 56.52, and circumference of outer circle we got 190.32 meter. Okay.